Hello everyone, myself Alisha Bawa from Asian Law College Noida, and my today's topic of discussion is ban on Chinese apps in India. Whenever we talk about the foreign policies of India, the relations of India with China and Pakistan takes the first place in our mind. We hear news from time to time about the MOUs and the deals regarding trade among these nations. However, besides this, the relation of India and China have been in the headlines always due to the territorial disputes existing between these nations. Recently, on 29th June 2020, India banned 59 Chinese apps, including the famous TikTok app, citing a threat to the national security and privacy of the Indian citizens under Section 69A of the IT Act 2020. The government issued explanation that these apps were illegally exporting the private information of the Indian citizens to the locations outside India. However, they did not mention any of the relation of these apps with China. But most of these apps were of Chinese origin and have most of their investments from the Chinese companies. Now, let us look through the reasons for the ban. First being data security. India's Ministry of Information Technology has said that the ban was the result of many complaints from various sources about apps that were stealing and transmitting the information in an unauthorized manner. Second being China's National Intelligence Law. China's National Intelligence Law mandate private companies to work with national intelligence agencies and transmit the information to them. This means that the data collected by the Chinese apps from their potential users can be accessible by the Chinese government as well. Now, let us discuss about the impact of this ban over India. India was TikTok's biggest foreign market with an estimated 120 million active users. In the years since this app was launched, it gained a great importance, a great love in India. It also provided a great platform to the Indians of all ages and classes. Moreover, it also turned the ordinary Indians into social media stars. Thus, the thousands of TikTok influencers who were making a living off this platform and many businessmen who were connecting to the people of China through the WeChat app have been greatly impacted by this app. A ban. Now, looking at the impact the ban has created upon China. China is India's greatest trading partner after USA, and our dependency upon China extends well beyond the tech space. The app ban will certainly have an impact upon the holding companies. For example, the TikTok users. About 33% of the TikTok installations are from India. That is harming the parent company ByteDance. The impact on Chinese economy overall is difficult to predict, but will of course be negative. Thus, the ban on Chinese apps have brought into light many issues with regard to the data security and privacy. With this, it makes a strong point given by the India to the world about taking bold steps to prevent, to secure the country's sensitive data, to secure the country's sensitive data. Now, this also acts as a cushion for various tech companies to follow the rules and also to secure the data locally. Now, it also acts as an opportunity for the Indian companies to launch and upgrade their apps so that it can act as an alternative to the banned apps. Also, being responsible citizens of our country, we should pledge to not to use these apps and also act as a responsible citizen of our country and respect the decision of our government and to make India a stronger country, both economically and politically. Thank you.